So perhaps big money coming in as far as Tata's telecom business is concerned, because whether it's 3G or whether it's new GSM rollout is concerned, there is a large capex outlay. Let's go across and listen into those details as well now.
Anil Sardana has a job on his hands. He will soon be approaching the shareholders of Tata Teleservices for fundraising. The company had already set aside $2 billion as capex for its GSM rollout. However, the government's green signal to 3G auctions recently means that Tata Teleservices will need to raise $1 billion more in a hurry.
3G has also been announced. Therefore, there will be a re-valuation of the entire need. So we plan to take the entire need together to the shareholders in the recent time. Incremental part will have to be worked out, but certainly a close to $1 billion could be certainly a need.
Even as Tata Tele readies for 3G, its CDMA arm has decided to take on existing operators. So a local call from Tata Indicom will cost only a rupee, while STD call rates will only cost rupees 3, irrespective of the number of minutes of the call. But before you rejoice and rush to the retailer, here's the catch.
Those customers who do a normal pattern of calling, where some call can be longer, but normal calls are normal duration, we will continue to apply this to those customers and they will continue to have the benefit. We will not put any breaker at 10 minutes, etc. But if those are the customers who tend to misuse, then we will apply fair usage policy on those customers. Tubar.com.